Ministry Kids, Pastor Amy here, and it's time to go over our monthly memory verse. This month, our verse is found in the book of Colossians, chapter 4, verse 2, and it says this, "Give a lot of time and effort to prayer. Always be watchful and thankful." Now, I want you to watch carefully as I teach you the motions. They go like this. Give a lot of time, take your hand and point it up, and effort, put your other hand up. To prayer, take your hands and fold them just like you're praying. Always be watchful. Make binoculars on your eyes. And thankful. Put your hands on your heart. Colossians 4:2. Hold your hands just like you're holding a Bible. Pretty easy, right? Now join in and do it with me. Give a lot of time and effort to prayer. Always be watchful and thankful. Colossians 4:2. Great job. Now we're going to do it one more time. This time I want you to stand up on your feet right where you're at. Ready? Here we go. Give a lot of time and effort to prayer. Always be watchful and thankful. Colossians 4:2. Great job, Victory Kids. You can go ahead and sit back down.